who you become and what you become is determined by you. God will carry you as far as you want to go. It's all up to you. You want to go end up here? The devil cannot stop you. He cannot stop you. But most Christians, he doesn't need a thought. He just doesn't need to stop them. He just puts a stupid thought in their mind. They buy it. I don't have any anointing. These people don't like me. My parents hate me. When are you going to start taking these asinine thoughts captive? What are you doing? What's wrong with you? That's not a God thought. That's a stupid thought. As long as you keep going over your inequalities and your ineptitudes, that's how long you will stay a failure.